Welcome to another NUCIDA video. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time. Today, there are many test management tools available on the market. But which tool would be the best selection for me? Thus, welcome to the ultimate guide and comparison of the four best-known powerhouse test management tools: Testiny, Xray, TestRail, and Zephyr. Whether you're testing a small app or a massive enterprise system, these tools can transform how you manage your software testing process. Today, we're diving deep into what makes each one shine. Think features, integrations, and real-world value. Let's jump in. First up, Testiny, a sleek, modern tool built for teams who love simplicity without sacrificing power. Picture this: a clean, intuitive interface that feels like it was designed just for you. It's so easy to use that even beginners can create, organize, and run tests in no time. Perfect for small teams or startups getting their testing groove on. Pricing is a steal because it is free for up to 3 users, and it scales affordably to $14.50 per user and month for the advanced version as you grow. Testiny's test case management is a standout. You get hierarchical folder structures to keep your tests neatly organized, bulk editing to update dozens of cases in seconds, and custom fields to tweak everything to your team's unique needs. Think adding priority levels or environment tags. Integration. It's got you covered with seamless Jira support for both cloud and server versions, letting you link tests to issues effortlessly. Automation fans will love its open API, which plays nice with frameworks like Selenium, Cypress, Playwright, and even custom scripts. Trigger tests from your CI/CD pipeline and pull results right back into Testiny. Speed is its secret weapon too. Built on cutting-edge architecture, it flies through large datasets without breaking a sweat. Plus, it offers real-time collaboration, so your team can work together on test plans without missing a beat. Testiny's all about keeping things lightweight yet powerful. Ideal for agile teams who want to focus on testing, not tool management. Next, let's explore Xray, the go-to for teams living and breathing Jira. This isn't just a tool, it's a Jira-native experience that turns your project management hub into a testing powerhouse. Xray leverages Jira's workflows, issue types, and permissions, so you can manage requirements, tests, and defects all in one familiar place. No context switching needed. It's a game changer for teams who want everything centralized. Feature-wise, Xray's loaded. It supports manual testing with detailed step-by-step cases and automated testing with built-in cucumber support for behavior-driven development. Also perfect for writing tests in plain English that even non-techies can understand. You can create test plans to scope your sprints, bundle test cases into test sets for reuse, and track test executions with precision. Traceability is where it shines. Link every test to a requirement or bug, and see the full story from start to finish. Reporting. Xray delivers customizable traceability matrices, test coverage charts, and execution summaries you can export to PDF, Excel, or Word to wow your stakeholders. It scales across Jira Cloud and Data Center, making it a fit for small squads or massive enterprises. Pricing starts at an incredible $10 a month for up to 10 users, growing affordably with your team. Bonus, Xray supports REST APIs and CI/CD integrations. It even offers test environments to track how your app behaves across devices or browsers. Do you need more? No problem. Power it up with Xray Enterprise. Xray Enterprise enhances automation by allowing users to trigger CI/CD pipelines directly from test plans or executions, integrating with tools such as Jenkins, Bamboo, and GitHub. It offers dynamic test plans using JQL filters to adapt to changing requirements and unlimited test versioning. But the biggest level up for the Xray standard version might be the test case designer that speeds up your test case development and optimizes your test coverage, reducing your test execution time at the end of the day. Furthermore, you can directly create your cucumber tests as input for your underlying test automation framework. If Jira's your world, Xray's your testing soulmate. Now, let's turn to TestRail, the standalone star that's been a favorite across industries. This tool is a feature-packed dream for QA pros who need control and flexibility. Test case management is top tier. Write detailed cases with steps, preconditions, and expected results, then organize them into reusable repositories you can pull from for future projects, saving hours of rework. Test runs are a breeze too. Schedule them, assign them to team members, and track progress with real-time updates. Customization is TestRail's superpower. Tweak dashboards to show exactly what you care about, build custom reports with filters for pass-fail rates or defect trends, and adjust workflows to match your process, whether your SDLC would be agile or sequence-oriented. Integrations are broad and deep. Connect to many tools like Jira for issue tracking, GitHub for version control, Jenkins for CI/CD, and tons of automation frameworks via its API and CLI. TestRail even supports test automation results import in formats like JUnit or TestNG, so your automated suites fit right in. It's super user-friendly, with an interface that's easy to navigate and onboarding that's a snap thanks to stellar documentation and a support team that's got your back. Deployment options. Take your pick. Cloud-based for convenience or on-premise for total control over security and compliance. TestRail also offers milestones to align testing with release cycles and a built-in time-tracking feature to log effort. Perfect for project managers keeping an eye on the clock. The license starts at $35 per user and month for TestRail's professional cloud. It's an investment in quality for medium to large teams who want a robust standalone solution. Last but not least, Zephyr from SmartBear is a family of tools designed to adapt to your team's needs. Zephyr comes in three flavors: Squad, Scale, and Enterprise, each packed with goodies. Zephyr Squad is a lightweight Jira plugin great for agile teams who want fast, simple test management right inside Jira. Zephyr Scale takes it up a notch, adding advanced features like custom fields, test templates, and parameterized tests for reusable scenarios. Think testing a login page across 10 different user roles without rewriting a thing. Both integrate natively with Jira, syncing with sprints and user stories for seamless traceability that ties every test to its purpose. Zephyr Enterprise, meanwhile, is the standalone heavy hitter for big organizations. It spans multiple projects, connects to multiple Jira instances, and delivers cross-project reporting to show how testing's going across your entire portfolio. All versions offer solid test case management, execution tracking, and dashboards to monitor progress. Automation? Zephyr's got it in spades. Integrate with CI/CD tools like Jenkins, Bamboo, or CircleCI, and pull in results from test automation frameworks based on Selenium or Appium. Scale and Enterprise even offer no-code automation options, letting less technical team members build automated tests with a visual editor. Talk about democratizing testing. Reporting varies by product. Zephyr Squad keeps it simple. Zephyr Scale adds depth with test cycle summaries. Zephyr Enterprise goes big with enterprise-wide analytics. Pricing starts at $10 a month for up to 10 users with Squad or Scale, while Enterprise offers custom scalability for larger deployments. Zephyr also throws in test data management to prep your cases and version control for test cases, so you can roll back if needed. It's the ultimate pick for teams of any size wanting Jira integration or enterprise-grade power. Let's line them up. Testiny brings simplicity, speed, and affordability with a modern edge, great for small to medium teams. Xray is your Jira-native powerhouse, loaded with features and scalability for any size. and do not forget Xray's test management secret weapon, Xray Enterprise, that improves the test case design, test coverage, and test execution. TestRail offers standalone versatility, customization, and broad integrations for medium to large crews that could be powered up with TestRail Enterprise. Zephyr gives you several options: Jira-friendly Zephyr Squad and Scale, or Zephyr Enterprise for more prominent organizations, all with automation and reporting muscle. The monthly pricing ranges from Testiny's $0 to TestRail's $35 per user. Between that range, Xray and Zephyr are starting low at $10 for small teams. So, what's your pick? All discussed tools offer a lot of advantages. Testiny for a lean, budget-friendly start. Xray if Jira's your backbone. TestRail for standalone strength. Or Zephyr for flexibility across the board. Your team's size, tools, and testing goals, as well as the business and test context, will point the way. There are a lot of aspects to consider when selecting the right tool for you. Based on our brain test work standard approach, the certified NUCIDA QA experts can analyze your actual situation, considering all testing requirements to find the best solution that suits you, your team, and your organization. Got questions? Drop them in the comments. We'd love to dive deeper. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time, or even produce a separate video about your topic. Please also check out our other over 200 videos about software quality. Happy testing. See you next time.